No question. He's the face of this franchise. Embiid is as good as anyone in the league. Off the floor, Joel is willing to take the blame when things don't go right. That's who you want as a leader.
I really believe we can go ahead now and lock Klay Thompson in on the short list of the greatest pull-up shooters in the NBA, and we might be talking the all-time list here.
Man, that's his shot. Maybe he was too wide open. And this first quarter,